Robbie! What? He's vlogging again.
Cool, you're vlogging.
Is that yeah, no. Why are you so scared? It's not like people care. It's not like people care that you're in the vlog.
Where?
Earlier we imagined him with long hair. I'm like, not like my long, like flawless long.
Better.
You know, cute. Yep. Hey.
Fuck, Adon. He wants to talk. Why are you so scared?
It's Monday.
Why are you such a bitch?
Wow.
I sound like your coach.
I'm just kidding. He doesn't have a coach. Yet.
You dare?
Shut up.
No. He doesn't do sports. He's lazy.
Wow. More active than you.
No, you're not. I started working out. Like, I did, like, several hundred crunches.
You fucking do.
Bitch.
Another day I end up hanging out with you.
He has no motherfucking
chill.
His hair isn't done.
At least he's not eating this.
What do you mean?
Yeah. I'm gonna do that slow motion.
Paul, I'm looking for you.
Wait, what? Anyway, Shay.
Hello.
Oh yeah, this is the first time I saw you today, and in a while.
That's been a long time.
What is you doing?
In the bathroom. Hold
on. What are you doing? I don't know what he's doing. He's a weird kid.
No, don't play. We are in English class. You're supposed to smile.
Nobody wants to see ratchetness. Nobody.
Well?
Huh? Anyway.
You
say you don't want to see ratchetness? I was talking about the... Yeah, I'm talking about those super boys over there she's talking to. They always... They sit there and they make this bitch yell all the fucking time. So annoying.
She be whipping
it. What is she want?
Here.
Anyways, I'm about to read you guys a story I wrote in somebody's random note. And now a story with me. Well, hi, stranger. I found your notebook, and, to be honest, you need to listen in this damn class, because I looked through your notebook, and lesson number one, your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E, and your, you are. First of all, you are is a no-no. Cross that shit out. Stop. Second of all, your, Y-O-U-R, is possessive. Example. Oh, hi, Laquita. Your weave looks like a nice, bright orange today. Third of all, your, with apostrophe, is a contraction. No, not the pregnancy with pregnancy contraction. That's what the apostrophe is for. Apostrophe equals that little symbol, as in Daquan. Get the fuck back here. The apostrophe adds two words together. You are. Or you could use your. Like, you're illiterate. Go work at McDonald's.
Did you hear that?